I think that's the most effective thing for a pitcher, to be able to hold the ball, offset the timing.
Hot shot up the middle, grabbed there by Cano, steps on the back, fires to first. It's a double play. Athletic play by Robinson Cano to redirect his momentum, step on the bag, and then fire that strike to first as the Yankees are trailing 1-0 as we go to the fourth.